Thank you for...
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Thank you.
Dig, Dwemer in the Leaf. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. When the top, the ice entombs them. To harness the Elder Scroll gives insight. I have seen enough, but no, it is not in my possession. Oh, I am well. I will here. Well, here as it on the cosmological scale. Well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Use Septimus. Lucky that in the depths of Black. Have you heard of Black Reed? Under D. Of Tan. But not all can in. Two things I have. The round one. The edged Lexi. Find Mazar. Trust Septimus. He knows. The deepest doors of Dwemer listen for singing. To glimpse the world inside an Elder Scroll, the Dwemer found a place the lexicon into their contraption. You look to your left, you see one way. You look, but the Elder Scroll, sometimes they even look up. What do they see? Ooh, this Dwemer inside. But someone else. The scroll, for not even the strongest machinations of the Dwemer can hold off the all-sight given by an Elder Scroll. How long will it be sung? My feet were set upon the rock. But it turned to mud and drew me down. It licked the panes and smokes the glass. It licked the panes and smokes the glass. In the beyond, I'll know your lost unknown. And when the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex.
I've got your back.
Let's get going then.
Sibyl Stentor has... No. And keeps himself out of the dungeon when she's had... Let's just say that the... Look at that. I've told you to watch your... I make sure Erica keeps breathing. Oh, I think you'll find that magic is rare in Skyrim. Winterhold, though, the college there has it in abundance. Look there if you wish to learn.
You are free to leave.
I can all... Many condemn the storm...
The Imperials are good for business.
There is
I'm
fighting
a
for
Thane.
What you
in the future... Oh, most certain. If you're inquiring... The Thanes have every confidence in General Tullius' leadership.
No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying.
I find them wondrous.
Go cast...
Huh?
What is it, Orc?
Someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately
I'm
send
speak
out a legion to scour the cave and secure
Please,
the town.
Don't interrupt.
Hafengar's people will always be safe
I'm
under my
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control.
I don't abide fancy.
This is likely
yours.
Superstitious.
You look
nonsense.
Like you might. I hear radiant remnants of a large selection.
Tempered reaction might be called for.
Please? Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Oh, thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have... Someone take care of the cave. Well, Marcus.
Please don't interrupt the court.
You're dismissed. Jarls come. Jarls. You're not get. Everyone knows General Tullius wields the real power in Solitude. Elisif? Yeah, she's a figurehead. A puppet.
Thank you.
You little... Watch what you're doing.
Jarls come and Jarls go. The good cook stays for a lifetime. And I'm a very, very good cook.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. It's quite fetching, actually. Oh, really? Well, you can tell them that I will be putting in a request for a few dra- Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they- Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. And so he came before my husband, and he- When Ulfric unleashed such- That is all I will say. Not yet, no. Although it is- This land- Only then will I take- They worry that Tullius is so- The real irony is that- Trust is always difficult. Especially... Oh, I thought that matter was handled. I think Falk is taking care of that. If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. With the passing of my dear husband, Torig, the weighty position... You little... Be well. Pray for solitude. Doing that for? Thank you.
ever want to replace those...
Nothing at all. We could fix you right up.
That's wonderful. You've done us a great service.
As promised, the outfit is yours, and here's something for your trouble.
I'm not interested, Charlie. It doesn't matter how many times you ask
me. Remember Radiant Raymond?
You might want
new in town, right? Jarl Elisif the Fair. Damn! That reminds me. That saved me a lot of trouble. Here. Working. Well, okay. My father owns the Winking Scheme. I showed up to... I don't know if they were right to... It couldn't have happened to a night... Listen, Rogvir and I... I have no idea why, but one day I told... From that point forth, he beat me up, dumped mead on my head, anything he... We were children, sure, but Rogvir never outgrew that immaturity or his cruelty.
Hey,
so any talk about
him
being an honorable Nord, pure folly.
I don't want to talk. Thanks for talking to me.
You're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. I bet that my sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We just take what will not be missed. I knew with the war, many more... We have an interest. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in. What an interest... Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire, and don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Turn me in. A tragic and very, very profitable event.
Fresh fish fest, straight from the fjords.
Fruit, fresh off the boat. The freshest in Skyrim. Fruit, fresh off... The freshest in Skyrim.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, cabbage, or leek. Tomatoes, leeks, and cabbages, fresh and ripe.
I've got some salmon.
Spiced wine, the taste of
this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
I am the Jarl's steward. If you have court business to tend to. Here, this is for you. You mean the dragon? There have been. I don't think it's worth our time. The cave has a bad. That was over 500 years. Absolutely not. Ghost or not, there are reminders of his dark rule. Left. The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs of court. Of course, maybe you've been listening to Eric. You'll pay the... She may be young. You do well. That remains to be seen. But we must... Should they accept her rule, we will have...
If I needed something from you, nothing. Oh, don't give me that. We have something of a vampire problem. Bodies have been found with blood drained. I don't expect you to be capable of even that. I was, to my shame, because of someone he could defeat that represents... Torig's father, Islot, had held Skyrim together for nearly 25 years. When... No, even after Islot died, the Moot voted to make Torig high... But Ulfric was at... I don't think If Ulfric had asked Torig directly to stand up, to declare independence... Because the Dominion is a sleeping beast that Skyrim cannot slay alone. Because the food and Because even if we can't openly worship him, Talos the god was once Tiber Septim the man, and Torig wasn't ready to let it fall apart. I was a member of the court during the reign of Torig's father, It was Torek who appointed me to the position. I like to think I've aged well. I'm certainly wiser than I once was. I was a member of the court during the... Very. I helped raise him. Oh, I could not have been more proud. I have no time or patience for a I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
Do you have business with the court?
Please address my duty is to keep the Yar safe.
The Blue Palace is open.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim.
Oh, hello. Are you my gal? Oh, I'd get in trouble for that. It's not. Well, I suppose in that case it's okay to let you in. But only briefly. Be careful and come right back.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.